To add a three-value comparison bullet, go ahead and start by selecting the three metrics you would like to compare. We're going to use the actuals, forecast, and plan in this case. We're going to come up to the bullet, and let's start by configuring the integrated variance overlap. To start with, let's go ahead and match the fill patterns in the visual with the fill patterns assigned to our actuals, forecast, and plan. Come up to fill pattern. Actual is already set to solid. Our target value is our plan, which is outlined, and then our forecast is hatched. Go ahead and close this window. We also have options to come up to series display where we can actually choose what our actual target and additional targets are. You can also configure how they'll display by either selecting marker, bar, overlap, or integrated. As an example, let's go ahead and change from overlap to marker, and you'll see that now represented in the visualization. I'll go ahead and change this back to overlap again. Close this window, go ahead and put that fill pattern back to hatched. There we go. We also have options to come up to appearance, where we can configure the positive and negative color or the chart width. Additionally, we have options to configure the scale either at the universal, by level, or individual. If you enable a show axis option, it will place that at the top of the visualization. There's also options to configure what you would like the display label to be, either the target, the variance, or the variance percentage. Let's go ahead and change that to the variance percentage. And then additionally, whatever is not displayed already on the visual can be additionally displayed by selecting them here. There are also a couple of other visualization configuration options as we can tab through over here. If you look at this one, we'll see that provides more of a black and white solid color. This one adds the addition of comparison bands, which can also be configured by selecting this over here, where you can configure the compared series, how many bands you would like, as well as options to configure the colors or the label if you so desire. Close out of here. And if we continue to look through the templates, we'll see a few other options. Let's go ahead and take a look at this one as well, which gives stronger callouts on whether or not the actual is above or below the targets. You also have a comparative bullet as well for a cleaner two-color option. And last but not least, if you use the qualitative bullet, you'll again be given option for comparison bands, but this time with greater color configurations.